In order to meet the goals that we have for students, it really requires that I find a lot of different kinds of texts for them. And so I spend a lot of my time looking for text. I am very fortunate because I've been working on the history design team at UIC at UIC Project Ready. And so because of that, I actually have a lot of people who help me find sources. Even, I have a handful of people who have PhDs in history who are there to, if I say, I want some sources about this, they just have them in their mind. But as I've gotten more accustomed to doing this kind of work, I've started developing, different places where I can find sources. I do a lot of looking on the internet. I tend, because I'm in Chicago, I tend to look for the resources at the Field Museum or the Oriental Institute, which is where I found my text from today, and use the resources that we have here in Chicago.